sea, under the sea, under the sea.
Dad, we're at Disneyland.
Under the sea, under the sea, follow me, because I live under the sea.
Where are we going?
Star Wars Land.
And where's that at?
I don't know.
Oh, hold on here. Got a map.
You just took it, okay.
Got a map.
Star Wars Land.
Alright,
yeah,
so,
Star Wars
Land. Oh, yeah. We can go through the castle or go all the way around. We'll just go through the castle and...
I mean, we're like right near it, so...
Yeah, alright. We'll see how bad Star Wars Land is. I'm not one of them fake Star Wars guys where I'm going to be like, yeah, it's everything's perfect when it's not. I'm not going to buy anything there.
Look at Matterhorn. Look at all these people taking pictures of the castle. Okay. All right, next, Star Wars Land.
There's a duck.
Dirty duck.
Star Wars Land, Galaxy's Edge. Let's see how it is.
Jeez.
I want a trash can. Alright, let's go check out the park. Droids right there. Oh, right there. We're gonna make our way to the Falcon. Wherever that is, I'm just gonna walk. There's a store. I think that's where you exit. So far, it looks pretty cool. Design set. It's cool. There's not really much of anything that catches my eye that out of this world. So we're just gonna walk around.
What is this? Star Wars wrap?
So we're gonna look for the Falcon and look for the ride.
We'll find it.
It's a big one. Droid, $100, ain't worth it. Oh, look it, she's in the new book. What's in there? Let's check it out. Let's see.
Under the sea. Under the sea.
Oh, it's a... Oh, it's a shop. Celsius Crumb. The restroom's over there.
Look, a big mountain.
Where?
I said a big mountain. Not
oh, mountain. Look it. Let's go. Chewie.
Want a picture?
Of what?
Chewbacca?
Look, it's Chewie.
Hey, Jimmy, give him a hug.
Got it.
All right, so far, it's all right.
How do you think of the design?
Design on it is okay. It's not. I want original trilogy Star Wars. I don't like this.
It's not episode 8 type
stuff. Yeah, it's not
I'm not impressed with it. I don't feel, wow, it's Star Wars. Not because I don't do this fake Star Wars crap where I'm here at Disneyland and I have to like Star Wars because it's in Disneyland. No. Original trilogy, baby. Real original trilogy. There's no original trilogy here.
Oh, they have a X-wing over there.
Yes, that's what I'm talking. All right, let's see what they
but
got.
It's blue.
It's cool. I like it, but I wouldn't spend my money $150
on a droid
to come over here, or $100 on a droid for what? Because in a day or two, maybe less than a week, you're not going to play with it no more. So now listen, now we're talking. All right. Now we're talking. Let's take some pictures. Check this out. That's what I'm talking about.
Ah.
Merchandise, merchandise, merchandise.
Did you try one on?
Can I see? I like.
It's Poe Devin.
I can't.
That's so cool. Black Spire up.
Fan water bottles. Hey, that's pretty cool. That's pretty awesome. Let's see here. How much is this? $50?
Yeah, it's
It's all right. Chewy! Yeah! So we went to go take pictures and we didn't go find the Falcon ride, so we went the wrong way.
I got you.
Oh, look at that. Disgusting. And it sinks the water. So this is what produces water?
So this is what you're drinking out of. A trash compactor monster. Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it!
That is some tasty water. Ah, it's squirting everywhere.
Under the sea! Under the sea!
See, we have another dumb animal that doesn't need to be bringing the Star Wars.
What is that?
Is that an elephant? What kind of trunk is that?
Tauntaun.
Okay, Panthers. We have something from the original trilogy.
Oh yeah, there we go. Wampa!
Special edition.
This is my dad's favorite animal. This is my dad's favorite animal. Yep. Hey, Dad, would you get that?
No.
Would you get one of these?
No. I want to buy it. That's the one.
Oh, Dad.
Go.
Are you gonna run if you see something horrible?
Yes.
Oh, Dad, look.
This is where they cooked the wonton food. Santa meat.
They cooked the tauntauns, they burned them.
Good.
Yeah, I'm telling people. Oh my god. I didn't notice that. That was a big piece of me. I did not notice that. That was my others right there. Yeah. Oh my God.
Where are you at?
Oh, right here. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my God. People don't know their manners. Excuse me? Jeez. No. Dad, how do you think it looks good?
I like the Falcon, yes, I love it.
Oh my God. Oh, you should take a picture, like right here. Right here. Oh my God.
Beautiful. Beautiful shit, look at that. Look at that.
Would you want the circular antenna or the rectangle antenna?
Circular. All right, guys, so let's go wait in line. As you can see over there, there's a big ass line.
Who cares? Or Star Wars
fans? We're going to do it. Wait time, 75 minutes. Let's do this! Got a long way to go.
I feel like I'm at Costco.
Costco. Oh, waiting in line.
Yeah.
Waiting in line for a pizza.
We're in the line for the Falcon, but
it feels like
I'm at Costco.
Yeah. Almost there.
Guard, this is small talk, pick up the car.
Guard, here, go ahead.
Guard, why hasn't the cargo been loaded onto the freighter in Hangar 15?
Oh, hold on, Paul, one second. Trying to decide between Lee and Sal and Spira.
What?
Well, I have to plan my vacation days, and I can't decide where to go.
Guard, we don't get some vacation days.
Of course we do.
I always wanted to check out Candlelight. Good time off is if you're fired.
See? There it is. I told you there was a way.
Well, you know what I could do? I could just run back here, open it, and then pause it. And then you could be like, so my son was kicked out of the ride. It would be open.
We're almost there.
Thank you.
So we'll see what Devin and I pilot, or because it's only two of us. That might be the AT-AT turret. A nest of wires.
It looks like a bird nest. Go
ahead. We're almost there.
And this is Onaga Transport Solutions. Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. Pilots to navigate, engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments. And that is where you come in. Oh, the Millennium Falcon. On loan for some very fast and very profitable expeditions. Chewbacca, my fine furry friend. Yes, yes, as they agree, you let us use the ship, we'll get you the supplies you need. It's a win-win. You help the resistance, and I get all the profits. Wahaka, the first order will never know we were there. Okay, time to go, so, bye-bye. We better go before he changes his mind. Move along, my friends. Listen carefully and remember, the better you work together, the more you earn. And if and when you are successful, The rewards will be astronomical for me. Thank you. Of course, after all, you will split 70-25 minus your 10% of 25.
We got engineer.
For the engineer, I can record it for you.
For the sides.
What are you looking
for? I am an engineer.
If you don't press anything, you can go on. You still have to shoot the stuff, but it's automatically turned.
Shoot all the things.
You guys just get it quick.
My engineers, they're going to be doing their hair fits down, but they're going to blow off. So I'll address the question about this day up here, except for the one for the hair fit. Wanda will tell you when to buy it.
Okay.
Let's go, boy!
Yes.
Just kidding! A brand new flight crew! Good luck to you all! You might need it! Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxial. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train! And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. All right, into the cockpit.
Okay.
I hope you are ready, my friends. But to be sure,
I will be coming along.
Supervised younglings. Por favor, permanezcan sentados y cuide a los niños. Gracias.
Let's take a seat. Fasten your seatbelts outside in.
Pilots, line up behind the train so we can harpoon that last car.
All right.
Get Moons and Real Ashin. Not us, Lucas Ray. That car goes breaking, repeat shooting.
Oh, dear.
Yes. We got the coaxia. I will grab it. You keep up the red ring.
Where can you
punch? Oh, gosh. Things are getting too hard. A distraction. Fire the missiles at the tree. Hurry. Is collapsing! Left pilot, hit the boosters! Boost! We made it! I don't believe it, but we made it! Now, let's get out of here! Yes, Chewie will pilot us in. Reboot. You retrieve 2 containers of coaxia. This will greatly help the resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud. Now after my modest profit, your gut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon is... Hey, not bad.
Details. I want details.
Oh, wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitchhiker. Arfan, scan the exterior of the Falcon for life forms. You see, this happens sometimes when you travel through uncharted regions of the galaxy as much as I do. It is not unusual to find a stray species or two clinging to the hull. Nothing, but keep looking. The last thing I want is to let another... All right, I am bad. I like to do
nothing. Everybody out.
Yeah. One.
I'll have everyone come right out this way. Here in a few credits. Celebrate your survival with some blue milk.
We have a brilliant freighter that needs immediate transport back to the maintenance bay.
Flying into the ground.
This bay has seen better days.
Man, how do you feel about that?
It was awesome.
Boy, oh boy, that thing is amazing.
The ride was awesome. Ride was awesome. Alright, let's check out what else Star Wars Land has to offer. Let's see here. It means under the sea. Under the sea. Oh, I've seen him before. He's a spy. Force order troopers, stormtroopers. Nasty cough.
Okay, yeah. See those guys? Well. Hi, I'm waving.
I don't think they want to wave at you back.
The logs from that data pad and wipe the memory.
Yes, sir. There's an encryption. Major problem, sir.
Wipe the device, or I wipe every thought from your head.
Sir.
Ooh. Out of my way.
Hope you have a good day.
Yeah, Kylo Ren laying the smack on his ass. Let's go check out the store. Not bad, $14.99, but I ain't buying it.
Oh, my dad. That's
the happiest one. No, that's a different one, maybe.
I think it is the same one. Yeah.
This movement, more specifically, a resistance spy has been located here, hiding amongst all of you. When I say we, of course I'm talking about the First Order. Anyone with intel regarding the whereabouts of this resistance spy?
Yeah, it's me.
Would be highly appreciated by the First Order. Regarding her whereabouts, and yes, we've narrowed it down. The spy is here. She has been seen.
Yeah.
Where? Right there. Last sighted wearing a bright orange jacket with blue and black hair. So that's definitely not her, sir. But thank you very much. Unless, did you do a quick change? You might be the spy, actually. How's that blue milk? It's delicious. Yes, it's my favorite. Prefer it over the green, definitely. But both good, especially on a hot day like today. I digress. Again, we are searching this outpost for resistance movement in the area. Any intel regarding her identification specifically or whereabouts would... Sir, did you find what you were looking for?
Double the patrols.
Of course.
Interrogate the merchants.
Yes, sir.
Detain travelers.
Immediately.
I want information. Do not fail, Lieutenant. Are we clear?
We're clear, sir. Join recon patrols and question everyone. Anyone that looks suspicious. And if you find someone supporting our enemy, you'll bring them to me. And I will deal with them myself personally. Understood?
Affirmative.
Move out!
Oh, look at the battle droids. Imperial droid.
Oh god, R2 beats his head. Why?
Oh no, R2.
Alright, so Star Wars Land.
It's decent.
It's okay, but I wouldn't pay $150 just to come and see Star Wars. Awesome. Frontierland. So we're gonna head to Star Tours and grab some lunch, and that's it. Get on more rides, because we were in a Star Wars line for a couple of hours, and then the Falcon ride was about an hour and a half wait. But the line went kind of quick. The ride was fun. Devin and I were engineers.
Yeah.
The pilots that were piloting the Falcon saying they were diehard Star Wars fans, but I was like 10 times older than they were. But whatever. All right, let's get to Star Trek. Star Tours.
But I'm certain you'll have a wonderful life. It is really quite lovely.
Attention, please. Galactic Security would like to remind you to keep carry-on luggage and packages with you at all times. Never accept packages from any life form or droid you are not familiar with.
We must all be vigilant. Spies here. They don't look suspicious of me at all. Strange, perhaps, but you'll have to excuse us. Sometimes it can be a bit too vigilant. Stop being happy without you. I'm going to work. I'm beginning to transport any moment. What do you mean you are doing all the work? You ungrateful little twit. I just about had enough of you.
Your attention, please. Galactic regulations state that all interplanetary travelers present a current passport and the necessary visas prior to leaving the spaceport. Passengers requiring assistance should visit the nearest spaceport information kiosk. Thank you.
Is now offering a convenient ticket to pleasures to the tranquil planet of Naboo. Visit historic landmarks in the capital city of Fiend. You might even catch a glimpse of the recently elected Queen of Naboo. Or, if you crave adventure, you won't want to miss the tour of the once hidden Gungan City. Then, run the bongo and take your entire family through the mysterious Planet 4. Whatever your desire, you'll find it on Naboo. Non-stop flights depart daily, so don't delay. Visit Naboo today.
Naboo.
I know I've seen this bag before. Maybe it has a twin. How many people try to sneak right through in their luggage? Your twin won't have to pay the duty fee. But if the bag will get stuck, nothing gets passed. Oh, and my name isn't Roger? Okay, you can call me Roger if you want to. I'm easy. Just a reminder, no living creatures are allowed in luggage. And it goes without saying, no dead ones either. Oops! I forgot to check that last bag. Well, what have we here? Computer, identify please. I know you are, but what is that? I don't have time for this. Destroy! What? Oh, it was a would you say so in the first place? No. Oh, I hope it wasn't yours. My bad.
Almost there, almost there.
Yeah. Good.
Thank you.
So he was in.
We know that you have a choice. Basically. Well, actually, you're in the Star Tours terminal, so that's what you're blind to. I'm here.
I love that they rearranged it.
What? Oh, now this is not happening to
you. Yeah, we are cool. Who's that guy? They won't let us film nowhere in the ship, so. Well, last time they told me we couldn't.
Please pay attention to the following safety information. When the automatic doors are opened, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way
across
the
ramp.
Regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seats. To fasten your restraint, use the yellow strap to pull the belt out on the right side of the seat and snap the belt into the buckle on your left. For your safety, remain seated throughout your flight with your restraints securely fastened. Please watch your children.
But su seguridad permanezca sentado con el cinturón de seguridad ajustado.
Oh yeah, little bill. I like the old vision that they did on this one.
Instructed to do so by a crew member. One final reminder: smoking and photography are never permitted on any Star Tours flight. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask a Star Tours agent. You'll be boarding in just a few moments. Thank you.
I hope I get picked as a rebel spider or Devin. What? So when the doors open, I'm going to have to cut the video because they won't allow me to record. Last time they told me no, so I'd rather not take the chances again.
All passengers, please prepare for immediate
and after this, lunch time. Alright, there we go. And Devin was the spy. Which is cool.
That was pretty cool.
And his face, first time.
Yeah, it was my, like, they showed my face and I was all like, it was awesome.
So now we're in the Star Wars store. Cool. For animals. Which are cool bags. Alright, so we're gonna go get some grub and then come back. Let's see what else this stuff has. On Star Tours, we did the canoes, we did Pirates of the Caribbean, now we're on It's a Small World. I'm just trying to conserve battery because we're going to go back to Star Wars Land once it gets a little bit dark. So we'll talk Star Wars later. Let's enjoy the ride. Hi.
Watch your children. Thank you. Yokoso. Okyakusama no anzen no tame. Jousai chuu wa kane kara
zenai. There's all the niños of the world.
Okyakusama kara me wa kawasanai yoni omegai shimasu. Gyoryoku arigatou gozaimasu.
It's a small world.
your safety, please remain seated throughout your voyage, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat, and please watch your children.
We share, let us die. We're away. 4 o'clock.
You know what?
Do you know where your dinner's at?
You know what? That.
Take a picture with Darth Vader. We're excited.
Yes.
Lord Vader will get you one.
We'll be back.
Flash Mountain!
I'm scared.
I'm scared. Inside the loft and be sure to watch your kids.
All right.
Remain seated at all times, sucker. Whoa, Devin Spears. Like I said, we've been on this ride for more than 10 years. Whoa. Oh my god, what a ride. Whoa. Like, all those thorns.
Oh my.
Wow. So calming,
so relaxing. So relaxed, so calm.
I'm glad there's no dips. Hey, Mr. Moon.
Oh, Dad, what's that?
Oh, nothing.
All right.
Uh-oh, what's this? Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh! 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 Ah!
Ah!
what you like us, that suits us. How you do? My best friend, pretty good show to mom. Pretty good show to mom. How you do? My best friend.
Next Star Wars Land. This ride's so cool. Donkey. Don't do that, please.
Good for us.
Alright guys, so then we are back at Star Wars Land, and let's be honest, it's a big place. It's just a big place with a bunch of shopping around. There's only one ride, and all these rumors of Toy Story Land coming, it's not going to happen because the Resistance ride's coming in January. So I don't think Disney's that stupid to waste all this money to pour ahead and close everything down. But it is a big place for everyone to walk around. It's like Cars Land. If you went to California Adventure, it's like Cars Land. Just with a bunch of shopping, food, and pretty much that's about it. It is a cool place to come, but if you are just wanting to come for Star Wars, then you're better off either staying home or come to Disneyland and hang out, because Star Wars Land's not that worth, maybe, it's worth $20 to me coming by myself. But for $150, you're better going home, shopping, doing something else with your money, buying school supplies. School's going to start soon. So, yeah. I mean, it's pretty cool. The Millennium Falcon ride's cool. That's awesome. Other than that, it's like whatever. Got on Splash Mountain. I'm all soaking wet. We're going to hang out some more, get on some rides. We're going to hit the Millennium Falcon ride again. I did see Kylo Ren. We're like, what's up? He's like, what's up, Jesse? Nice to see you. I'm like, hey, Kylo Ren, that's cool. Give me a soda. He's like, yeah, cool. That's it. Enough with my ums. Let's get on the ride again.
No. Star Wars.
Hey, he likes Star Wars Land. He likes it. He likes it a lot.
Oh, okay. Hey, Dad, do it. Do it.
Hey, see Star Wars Land. Hey, go up to a random person and say, hey, you like Star Wars Land? Hey, like Star Wars? Do you like Land? I like Star Wars Land.
What?
I said, go to a random person and be like, hey, you like Star Wars? They say, yeah. Be like, do you like Land? And then yeah, they say, yeah. And then you could be like, you like Star Wars Land? That was cool. Smile.
We are pilots
and engineers. You are pulling that precious cargo. Now get the move on and know that I have complete faith in you. But I am coming along with you just in case.
Is it good?
Pilot!
Baby!
Woo! Hurry now, time is money.
Flight engineer, repair test. Hit your flashing button. You'd better be faster or we get into real trouble. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly up and push forward. Whoa. To fly down.
Yeah!
Watch it! Through it, it's flying. Pilot! Weapons are online. Left pilot, hit the booster.
Okay, hit the lady.
Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
Light speed, baby!
Yes! Yes! Keep shooting! They've locked on to us. Take evasive action. There it is. After the plane. Fly the engineers. Fire the Apu. The resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud. Yes. Now, after my modest profit, your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon is. Oh, that is rough. Wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitch. All right. Oh, looks like we are ready to unload.
We are pilots.
And engineers, you harpooned that precious cargo. Now get the move on and know that I have complete faith in you. But I am coming along with you just in case.
Is it good?
Yeah, thank you.
For your safety,
remain seated and...
Pilot!
Now, time is money. Flight engineer, repair desk. Hit your flashing button. You'd better be faster when we get into real trouble. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off.
Pilot on the deck.
Move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right. Pull back on the stick to fly up. And push forward to fly down.
Yeah!
Watch it. Chewie takes flight. Weapons are on right. Left pilot. Hit the booster.
Okay. Keep the landing.
Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot. Make the jump to light speed.
Light speed, baby!
Yes! Yes! Keep shooting! They've locked on to us! Take evasive action!
Yeah.
pilot brace. Oh! Oh, my friend, that could have been much worse. Okay, it's much worse. Just as I promised, my friend. Let's get another container of coaxia.
Yes.
Pilots, line up behind the train so we can harpoon that last car. Get behind the train. Gunners, shoot the train.
We got this.
Controls. The carpool is breaking free. Keep shooting.
You retrieved one container of covaxia. This will greatly help the resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud. Now, after my modest profit, your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon is... Oh, that is rough.
Wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitch. Off on. Oh, looks like we are ready.
Pretty cool.
Are you ready? One, two, three, four. Boy, he's really small from all the way up here.